Any citizen wearing a blue will be subject to random search and a potential detainment for expressing rebel sympathies. Consider wearing earth tones for camouflage.
We must confront this ravaging pestilence united as one people.
Citizens, be advised. Rebel.
Good man. Thank you. I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not. Huh? Look at the hips. Look at the hips.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding in plain sight. You like?
Try popping more and blocking less. A lot of military vehicles around. I think I'll borrow one. You ready?
You want me to come?
It wouldn't be Frigo and Etcetera without Mario Frigo.
Yeah. Still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking, eh?
Hey, and no tanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.
Thank you. like this ride. I come for the armor plating, but I stay for the comfort of the faux leather seating.
If I were to do some stupid.
My intention to defect has been discovered. I require a security detail. Transmitting location now.
Dima said this guy is valuable. Let's not let him die.
Do you know why he's defecting?
No one likes working for Diravello. Plus, Dima says she promised him $5 American.
$5 million?
That's what I said. Millions.
Dr. Zeno wanted to care of Diravello's Bavarian Corps. I must reach the armed resistance. It is my intention to defect. Are you my security detail?
Security detail?
I am Rick Rodriguez. This is Mario Frigo.
Bondi.
Mario, take the car. Zeno, can you fly a helicopter?
If I must.
Good. That'll give them two targets to shoot.
Targets?
My associate Dima promised you would facilitate my escape to the United States. I require a standalone home in an affluent...
I've got a counteroffer. You don't die.
Going to make it!
Don't worry, dog. I'm a
up! There's another Sam!
Assurances of wealth and land.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Jima, you detestable harpy. You tricked me again.